you might keep a special eye out for today, Al.
Good vision here. Coutinho, well, he's put it away brilliantly. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy...
It's with Shearer. Here's Conte. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Attacking now.
Coutinho! Two in front now.
Well, there's almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated. Nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play. And inner self-belief. They know they're better and they're showing it out on that pitch.
Good defending. Here's Shearer. That's good movement forward here.
He's had a go here. Well, he scored.
They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Good forward play from them. Now Lingard. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Oxlade-Chamberlain! Splendid goal here.
Circumstances, and he was.
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
He's presented the ball to the opposition. That's good movement forward here.
Alan Shearer!
That's a brilliant goal. It's a compliment to their attitude to keep on going and widening the lead here.
Yeah, thoroughly professional, and the manager will be delighted with that attitude.
Here's the goal again.